Hello, Kusto community. My name is Ryan Majidimer. I'm a product manager on the Azure SAMS Analytics team. I'm joined by Kåre Rasmussen, who's a senior cloud solution architect on the Azure Data Explorer team, and he's going to tell us about Home Assistant in ADX. In this particular video, Kåre is going to talk about what Home Assistant is and also how to connect it to ADX. I'm going to hand it over to Kåre now. Welcome.
Hi, my name is Kåre Rasmussen. I'm a cloud solution architect at Microsoft Denmark. We have been working with data and IoT in the past 5 years. Today, I'm going to talk about two of my great passions, home automation with Home Assistant and Azure Data Explorer. First, let's take a look at Home Assistant and what that is. Home Assistant is one of, if not the biggest community-driven home automation platform out there. Home Assistant has grown from a single-person project only a few years ago to a huge open-source project, plus 5,000 developers and more than 160,000 active users across the world. Home Assistant is a so-called automation hub, where there has been written thousands of integrations to almost everything. Home Assistant runs locally and enables users to control and set up automations to control everything the user has in their installation. This could be everything from Philips Hue lights, IKEA smart products, Sonos speakers, to 3D printers, and everything else you can imagine. In the past 4 to 5 years, I have been building my own smart house using the Home Assistant platform, integrating everything from lights to lawnmowers and even my own car. This is powerful, but now I'm hitting the limit for how to utilize the data that I gather locally. Home Assistant runs on limited hardware, such as a Raspberry Pi or similar, with very limited power to do actual data analytics. To solve this issue, a new powerful integration to Home Assistant has been built, giving every Home Assistant user across the globe the possibility to send their own data from their local Home Assistant to Azure Data Explorer. And this is even for free. This will enable all Home Assistant users to use the power of Azure Data Explorer to query their own data fast, efficient, and securely, as well as connecting the insights to Data Explorer dashboards, Grafana, Power BI, and much more.
The new integration is, as per this recording, still in the process of being officially approved by the Home Assistant team. As the Home Assistant project has grown, so have their backlog of integrations to approve. So today, the new Azure Data Explorer integration needs to be installed using the Home Assistant Community Store, or HAX for short. Details on how to do this can be found in the description. Also, you need to have an Azure account and a so-called service principal in your Azure account to ensure the security of your data. This is also described in the description.
In the following demo, I will create a free Azure Data Explorer cluster, as well as set up the integration in Home Assistant to start sending data from Home Assistant to your new Data Explorer cluster. Navigate to dataexplorer.azure.com/freecluster. Enter details for your new cluster, in this case, HA for display name and Home Assistant for database name. Select location, Europe, Asia, North America, and click Terms of Service and Create. Within 30 seconds, the cluster is created and you're ready to use it. The UI and data ingestion UI can be seen in the top under cluster details. Copy the UI for later use. Now click Query so you can start setting up the tables. First, create a table named HF Dev Stream Free. This could be any name, but this is used in the demo. Then we add ingesters and viewers rights for pre-created service principal, and we create in the end an ingestion JSON mapper. Now we have the table, we can query the table and see it's empty. We are now ready to add the connection to Home Assistant. In Home Assistant, start by clicking Configuration in the bottom left. Click Integrations, Add Integration in the bottom right, and search for Azure Data Explorer. We are now ready to fill in the information. In the top row, insert cluster ingest UI as we got it from when we created the free cluster. In the second row, insert the database name as we set it up when we created the free cluster. In the third row is the table name from when we created the table in the query editor window. The remaining three rows is for the service principal that was created prior to the demo. As we are using a free cluster, we need to check the use querying client. Free clusters does not support streaming data as of yet. However, if you have a paid cluster, we could remove the checkbox and use the streaming client instead. Click submit, and the integration hopefully successes, and Home Assistant will now send data to Data Explorer. In Home Assistant, we can now start manipulating data, in this case, a Boolean. I will check that. And back in the Azure Data Explorer with the previous empty table, we can now see that data is actually being populated, sent directly from Home Assistant to Azure Data Explorer. Now with data coming into Azure Data Explorer, it's time to start working with the data collected. You can work with update policies to filter and format your data, retention policies to delete all data, and so on. But most importantly, you can start using the KQL language to query and investigate your data. In the description, there are links to some more articles on how to start learning to use Azure Data Explorer and KQL. A good example of an insight in my house is when I experienced a bad connection in the cable connecting my house to the electricity grid. Because of my Home Assistant has access to see the phase voltages and the data was sent to Azure Data Explorer, I can clearly see the fault develop from voltage fluctuation in the beginning to the complete disconnection through the repair phase where the grid company actually came and repaired the cable and when everything started working again. I can see this both in the Azure dashboards, in Power BI, and also in Grafana in Azure. This was a short introduction to the new Home Assistant integration for Azure Data Explorer. All code, references, and links are present in the comments. Now you can go and start install this on your own Home Assistant and work with your data in Azure Data Explorer. Have fun.
Well, that wraps up our video for now. Tell us in the comments, have you used Home Assistant? I would love to hear about it. Again, my name is Ryan McJittimer. You can find me on Twitter, of course, but also Azure Data Explorer on Twitter, AZ Data Explorer. Like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on the next one.